Pisces is the 12th zodiac sign in astrology, ruled by the planet Neptune. This means Pisces is led by mystery and transcendence, which explains why they are reluctant to express genuine emotions, are extremely sensitive, and let others know their true thoughts. Since they are a water sign, the Pisces personality is one of the kinder zodiac signs. Of all the traits of Pisces, their intuitive nature is the first thing you will notice, as they are charitable at all times, even when you first meet them. However, the Pisces sign also has negative traits that coincide with what makes them so wonderful. So let's explore 10 dark facts about dating a Pisces. But before we do that, please make sure to like and subscribe Pisces Horoscope for more videos like these. Now let's get right into the video. Number 10. Extremely short-tempered. A Pisces is seldom malicious, but not everyone can deal with their bombastic, careless, and mouthy nature. Probably the most negative aspect of a Pisces nature is that they are hot-headed and quick-tempered. Their temper can erupt over even the most trivial matters, and when it does, they use words to attack and can come on so quick and strong they're frightening. Then, just as quickly as they get mad, they're over it. This makes having a relationship with a Pisces very difficult at times. Number 9. Unreliable and undependable. Another negative trait of being in a relationship with a Pisces is that they are prone to be responsible and self-centered, impulsive and sometimes impatient, and lacking in self-discipline. They are also quick to run away from unpleasant situations, obligations, or responsibilities and are known quit in the middle of what they are doing if something better or more fun comes along. All of these lead some people to consider them undependable. Pisces constellation is of Babylonian origin. The constellation is usually tricky given that Pisces is the final sign and one of wrapping things up and returning to the source. To understand Mars Pisces, let's consider Pisces and its ruler Neptune and the power of moving with a force that encompasses but is greater than the self. The star Alpha Pisium, also known by the traditional name Al-Russia, marks the knot of the rope. This means that Pisces born with Mars can often be a little blatant, which makes them harder to understand. Number 8. Impatient. A Pisces can be a difficult know-it-all who won't listen to reason or take any advice from anyone. When they go off on one of their hard-headed know-it-all or I'll-do-it-my-way tangents, they can pontificate for hours delivering a preachy, intellectual discourse that's full of rants and raves and not even notice that eyes have glazed over. A Pisces can be awkward and clumsy, not only physically but also socially. Those born with Neptune in Pisces in their natal chart will choose pay little attention to what they're saying, what they're going, or what or who is around them. They're constantly tripping over things, including their tongue. In short, they are prone to lose touch with the moment and have one foot caught in a bucket and the other lodged firmly in their overly active mouth. Number 7. Pessimistic. Like their fellow water signs, Cancer and Scorpio, Pisces can become very pessimistic very fast. If things are not easily laid out for them or they can't determine a set path on their own, they automatically believe the worst-case scenario is bound to happen. When this happens, they will flee as fast as they can to more familiar waters. Those born when Saturn is in Pisces were born into a world they perceived as harsh and filled with hopelessness and sorrow. As a result, their tendency to think negative can also affect their romantic relationships, unintentionally sabotaging themselves and their partner in the process. Number 6. They are selfish. A Pisces tends to be very possessive of both their material goods and their partners. They tend to be very dependent in relationships, very jealous, and overly concerned with acquiring wealth in order to make their lives more comfortable. An appropriate term for a Pisces is emotionally constipated, or maybe it's all the meat and cheese. If you take them to a party, you can be sure they will look exceptionally dapper. However, they will sit in the corner the whole time and not speak a word to anyone but you. In other words, don't expect them to be the life of a party, but rather as a nice table arrangement. Pisceans don't open up to very many people right away and have few but close relationships. Number 5. Controlling. A Pisces can demand respect and expect those around them to behave subserviently. They can interfere in what others are doing, bark orders, bully, and expect obedience with no questions asked. When they can't control those around them, they become frustrated and throw fiery temper tantrums. Especially those with Jupiter as their star in Pisces act as if they're better than everyone else. They can be scornfully arrogant, disdainfully pompous, and speak or behave towards others in a way that seems friendly, but also lets others know that they are superior. This makes having a relationship with them extremely difficult at times. Number 4. Jealousy. A Pisces can act as if they're better than everyone else. They can be scornfully arrogant, disdainfully pompous, and speak or behave towards others in a way that seems friendly but also lets others know they are superior. A Pisces can hold onto a wrong idea or belief out of stubborn pride. They have little ability for self-reflection and will never admit that someone else could be right or that they have made a mistake. Those who are born with Mars as their sign have super fragile ego, takes everything personally, and can become hurt and angry at the smallest sign of disrespect. When this happens, they lose their regal composure, become dramatically ferocious, and metaphorically go for the kill. They won't waste time pondering on whether they should seek revenge. They'll only ponder what sort of revenge to take. Number 3. Over-emotional and moody. The Pisces zodiac sign is ruled by water, and like the other water signs, Scorpio and Cancer, Pisces are guided by the moon. Being guided by the moon's phases, these signs will often have stark changes in emotional output. Like a pendulum, they can go from the highest of highs with a cheery disposition to extreme lows with a constant need for validation. Through this, they are still known to show great understanding for others, but also expect great understanding in return. When Pisces aren't met with compassion and empathy, they are prone to negative sides of their personality. They can become vindictive in their pursuit for reciprocity. If these affections still aren't returned, Pisces are known to become moody and won't hesitate to brood around you until they get their way. This will often involve attaching onto you at all times. Number 2. Suspicious. Pisces can be very suspicious when they are unaware of everything that is going on around them. They will question you about every little detail and won't hesitate to check bank statements or your text messages to ensure you aren't lying. Their position in the constellation gives them this rather dark trait, and this stems from a fear of being misled or undesired. They will doubt others' intentions until there is a consistent showing of what those around them intend to do. Ruled by Neptune, the most unpredictable sign in the sky, one of their more hidden traits, Pisces can be very manipulative when they need to be. Due to always being full of understanding, they know exactly what to say and do to make those around them do as they wish. Even though they tend to be more moody when not getting their way, if they go too long without having what they want, they'll create the situations they desire in one way or another. This makes having a relationship with them almost impossible. Number 1. Untrustworthy. Particularly in the context of romantic relationships, Pisces become attached easily. They then find themselves succumbing to obsessive tactics in order to keep their relationship afloat, and acting possessive when their partners express interest in others, even platonically, Pisces are likely to become untrustworthy. Like several of their other negative actions, insecurity and vulnerability underlie their need for control. If you find yourself a victim of this aspect of their nature, you might be a target of their jealousy, or you may have wronged them in the past. Pisces aren't quick to drop grudges. Pisces are suspicious by nature. They hate being lied to. Now, you would think this isn't that everyone but a Pisces is extreme in the sense that he or she won't forgive you for breaking their trust and might never trust you again either. A Pisces doesn't lie to you. Its wickedness is out there and it has nothing to hide. All a Pisces does is hide. It doesn't like to expose the inner self. The zodiac is very much internal, and this can abrupt any relationship inside out. Pisces are known for the self-centered nature. They could get pretty much obsessed with or possessive about their partners, but that's how he behaves when he is in love and expresses his feelings for his partner. He knows what's his and will never part ways or share it with anyone. While it all seems great for some time because he focuses all his energy on one person, it can get pretty much suffocating for the partner in the long run. If you loved the video, please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this.